righteous ones. I'm your friend and your brother, God's man Isaac Perez. Welcome to your prophetic nugget for this week. Hear this. In Psalm 126, verse 1, the scripture says, when the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like them that dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter and our tongue with singing. Then said they among the Eden, the Lord hath done great things for them. The Lord hath done great things for us, wherein we are glad. Then turn again our captivity, O Lord, as the streams in the south. This will be your testimony and your new song this week in the name of Jesus Christ. Hear this. This was the people of Israel, or the children of Israel, Israelites, that were held captive in the land of Babylon for years because of their disobedience to God. And in the midst of that bondage, they have given up hope, they have given up, but there was no sign of their freedom and their deliverance. But in the midst of that, God suddenly appeared because of this covenant with Father Abraham, decided to set them free in the twinkle of an eye. And so they said, are you sure we are free? Are you sure we have been delivered? It was like a dream unto them, and they began to sing praises to God. Now hear this. Whatever God did for the Israelite, that is what he's going to do for you today. I don't know the area you have been held captive by the enemy. Maybe you're held captive in financial prison, in financial captivity, or you are in sickness captivity. Whichever area or way that the enemy has held in captivity, I came to announce to you that this week your freedom is coming to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Our God is a God of turnaround. There's no situation that God cannot turn around in your life. If God can turn the wilderness into a fruitful field, if he can turn the Red Sea into a dry land for his people to cross over, he can do the same for you. So it does not matter how tough your situation, how tough your captivity has been, today the Lord sent me to you this week, that this week is a week of turnaround. And I therefore prophesy to you this week, you will experience a major turnaround in your business, a major turnaround in your health, a major turnaround in your ministry, in your finances, in the name of Jesus Christ. Now hear what Israelites said when God turned their lives around. And they said, then was our mouth filled with laughter. I prophesy to you, as God turned your life around this week, your mouth shall be filled with laughter in the name of Jesus Christ. And they said again, and our mouth, our tongue with singing, they said they among the Eden, the Lord had done great things for them. This week, your mouth will be filled with singing. Remember, when God do a major thing in your life, in a time you never expected it to happen, your mouth will be filled with joy, laughter, and singing. So this week, as God turned your life around, I see you singing a new song in your mouth, singing a new song in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. And the enemy saw, even their enemies saw that there was a major turnaround in their life. This week, everyone that come in contact with you, in your office, in your business, they will say and they will see that the Lord has done a great thing for you in the name of Jesus Christ. This week, the Lord will do a great thing for you. In your business, expect a great thing. In your health, expect a great thing. There's a turnaround coming to you in the name of Jesus Christ. And there's somebody watching me right now that is lying on hospital bed. I prophesy to you, you are coming out from that hospital bed by the power of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Your freedom has come. A turnaround in your life. I declare to you, this week is a week of a 360 degree turnaround in every